need to stay away from the guards. Where are you, Charles?
Gone.
Come now. You cannot hope to match me, Connor. With all your skills, you are still but a boy. With so much left to learn.
Give me Lee!
Impossible. He is the promise of a better future. The sheep need a shepherd.
He has been dismissed and censured. He can do nothing for you now.
A temporary setback. He will be restored.
You act as though you have some right to judge. To declare me and mine wrong for the world. United and at peace. Under our rule, all would be equal. Do the patriots promise the same?
They offer freedom,
which I've told you time and time again is dangerous. There will never be consensus, son. Amongst those you have helped to ascend.
Surrender, and I will spare you.
Brave words from a man about to die.
You fare no better.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still we rise again. And do you know why? It's because the Order is born of a realization. We require no creed, no indoctrination by desperate old men. All we need is that the world be as it is. And this is why the Templars will never be destroyed.
Don't think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong. I will not weep and wonder what might have been. I'm sure you understand. Still, I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities. I should have killed you long ago.
We've got a problem. Haytham doesn't have the amulet anymore.
But the temple's still sending data. There must be more to this story.
Only one way to find out.